cheeks like roses, with his long black duffel on, as he picks primroses. Well, I'm afraid the blazing sun, it will burn and scorch his beauty. And if I